Hi guys, in today's video, I'm gonna draw wildflowers and herbs. I'm going to use Pigma Micron paint. This pen is waterproof, so you can paint over the drawings. This artwork is available on my Etsy shop and creative market, so if you are interested in, please visit my shop and link in the description.
Thank you.
watching, and I hope you had fun with my drawing. If you like this video, please hit the like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you again.